Hello, this is Bob Haydock, and this is going to be a quick overview of the Bogburn 13-kilometer race course. The race course is made up of two loops, a 7-kilometer loop and a 6-kilometer loop. We can see the 7-kilometer loop marked in red here, and the only difference between the 7-kilometer loop and the 6-kilometer loop is the first kilometer, which I have marked in black. The first kilometer has some of the more difficult downhills and is not included in the second loop, which is now shown here in black. And the course itself has quite a bit of vertical, as shown by this cross-section of the vertical of the 7-kilometer loop, although I think this scale exaggerates some of the change in elevation. The course was groomed using a Skidoo Scandic Super Wide Track, which is a pretty standard machine for grooming. We used a 4-foot-wide Tidtec. The course itself ranges in width from about 10 to 16 feet. Normally I go around 3 times and then set a single track up the middle, picking up the track on any difficult downhills or turns. The filming you're about to see was done on January 3rd. We had about 1 foot of transformed snow, quite soft but fairly abrasive. Even though the temperature was only 20 degrees, I was using a combination of VR50 and VR40, and we're expected to get 2 or 3 inches of flurries during the week, so I expect excellent conditions for this year's race. I was having difficulty with my helmet cam, which is my little clip-on camera, so I have videoed using a regular video camera, holding it with one arm out in front of my chest as I was doing the downhills. So you'll see the video was a little bit ragged, but I think it gives you a good feeling of the snow conditions.
I'm carrying a regular video camera. See if we can get down this hill. All right, we're sitting at about the 1.5K mark. This is where the trails divide. The old Coke Trail goes straight. And the main course goes left. Okay, coming across the dike. DKL goes up the hill. You can see it's a little wind blowing. It's been windy today. I can't see this whole course carrying this camera, so. All right. Jamie Doucette's favorite downhill. Always has a little trouble at this last right turn. Whoa! Let's go down a big hill. Alright. Another hill. Ew. And that's enough. And here we go down a nice easy hill. This hill's a little rough at the bottom. Let's see. Hopefully the camera won't go flying into the woods. I go. You can see I picked up the track to get around this corner. Oh, it wasn't bad. Not bad at all. Pretty out here. Nice downhill, plenty of runoff. Stick right in the track. Here is the last turn out onto the field. Basically, it's right below the start. You need quite a bit of work on this so that it's not such a narrow corner at the bottom of this small hill. A little bit wet, had to do some shoveling, so it's a little bit rough. But not bad. A little bit of wet here. And this is the start finish. The turn right here, and here's the finish.